Yo, without any. Yo, this kind of grooving. Hold on. Oh, y'all gonna hate me, but I was like looking into the sounds earlier, and I did already start. Maybe I could just extend this pattern. I think that's good enough. Kind of like that. Okay. And then the chords we got. Let's do the bass first, actually. This me pee. Yeah, I feel like I needed something. Ooh! Yo, without any. Yo, this kind of grooving. Hold on. First, I wanna, like, something very, like, twinkly. I don't know. I think so. I think. I think that's what I'm looking for. Yeah. All right. I really like how that sounds. It's pretty. Like, I had the rhythm before, I think this is it. Auto filtering as it should. Oh, that makes sense. Hold on. Okay, let us arrange. So, I will start with. Something like that. I think I could work with that. Nope. Man, you know I gotta put the tag. Come on, man. Yeah, this bass should just be like a simpler pattern. That's what my bass should be. Okay. That's good. Actually really like that. Okay. That should be like a breakdown part. Okay. It is giving Mario Kart. Shaker. Yeah. I like it, but I think the kick should change like to match with it. About like this. Okay, I think I like that. Not a 808, but yeah, Tom. Does that sound like? Actually, I do like it gives a more jungle feel. Like a garbage can. Do I have that? That sound good. Let's see. Yeah. Actually sounds good. But this part, it should like match how it's like repeating. The white noise should be a little, goes away too fast. That's literally perfect. Oh, you can do like a breakdown here. Hold on. Hold on. My God. My God. Maybe the first part should, like, it should come in at the second part. Okay, it could come in here. The bass does sound really good coming in at that part. It's actually kind of crazy. It just sounds so smooth coming in. That's good. God. I don't know how to end it. Transition to another part. I don't know if I like that. It's the end of the song, who cares? Well, somebody tell Nintendo to get me for the next Mario Kart. Yo, the item sound, oh my god.